The other day, my teacher said, make sure you remember the four largest rivers in the world because it's going to be on your test. So I went up to Mum and said, Mum, how can I remember the four largest rivers in the world?
I don't know, go ask your sister.
So I went and saw my sister, who's always grumpy, and she said,
why don't you just use an acronym?
And I said, what's that? And she went,
well, it's like the other day in science. The teacher was talking about a self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. If you take the first letter of all of the words, it makes SCUBA. You know, as in scuba diving.
So I went away and wrote down the four largest rivers in the world. The Nile, the Amazon, the Yangtze, and the Mississippi. I got the first letters of the rivers and it came to Nahum. So I went back to my sister and I was like, how am I supposed to remember Nahum? And she said,
rearrange the letters, you know, so it forms a word.
So I changed the letters around and put the Mississippi first, next to the Amazon, then the Nile, and then the Yangtze, and came up with many. And I thought, as long as I can remember many, I can easily remember the four largest rivers in the world. And then my sister said, and while you're trying to remember things, don't forget you still owe me that $5. She's so annoying.